ain't too sure what I believe in, but I believe in what I see. And when I close my eyes, I see my whole life ahead of me.
These are
thousands of important circumstances and moments throughout our lives, but this one is regarded as one so crucial that we acknowledge it with a very special ceremony, and we share it with those that mean the most to us. But why this moment? Well, it's because of love. Because despite all of our differences, love is what we all share. It's the great unifier and the universal truth.
For very first time, husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Luca Roman!
Liv, you are the most amazing man I've ever met. So I promise to you, Luke Roman, in front of God, our family, and our friends, promise to stand by you, to take care of you when you've been overserved, for all of the days of my life.
I've never met a person that has more love to share with the world than you do, and I'm thankful that you've decided to share the love with me and my family and friends. I promise to love you, care for you, and share for you as long as we both live.
A dream you dream alone is only a dream. A dream you dream together, that is reality. Now that new reality starts right now. I now pronounce you husband and wife. Luke, may kiss your bride.